last exercise for you to do. I want you to go off now and show your love for each other in public.
Of course. Excuse me, so sorry, I know you're busy, but I just wanted to say I'm Justin Lee Collins. And I really love David Tennant.
We just want to tell you that we love each other.
I love you too.
David Tennant, I love it.
Well, I do.
I love it.
Excuse me. Hello, my name's David Tennant, and I love Alan Carr, and I love Justin Lee Collins.
I love David.
Oh, here we go, guys. This is it.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. My name is David Tennant, and I just wanted to share with you all that I love Justin Lee Collins, and I love Alan Carr. Thank you.
I just want to express to you today how much I love David Tennant. Also, there's a bog off when Phyllis Crispy Pancakes.
I just like to say I love David Tennant.
Thank you.
And I love Justin Lee Collins. Thank you very much. You've been out
there, good night.
I love the way that woman was obviously shoplifting when we started. <like this.
laughs> So, after the break, I'll be doing the Friday night news with Alan and my old time-travelling companion... my old time-travelling companion, Freema Agyeman, will be here. And the lovely Suzanne Shaw will be popping in too. We'll see you then.
Welcome back to the Friday Night Project. I'm Justin Lee Collins. Here's Alan Carr and David Tennant with the Friday Night News.
Hello, good evening and welcome to the Friday Night News. I'm David Tennant.
And I'm Alan Carr. Coming up, we've got all the big stories in the world of news, sport and entertainment.
Controversial French President Nicolas Sarkozy paid a state visit to the UK this week and was entertained by the Queen at Windsor Castle.
Prince Philip was keen to make sure the guests felt at home, so he defrosted some horse's penis for dinner. It's all right, Camilla won't miss it.
A bearded transsexual man sensationally announced this week that he is due to give birth to a baby daughter.
It's not so much the pregnancy I'm interested in, it's how he bent his cock round for the conception. I mean, that's what happens when you speak to your fertility doc and he says, go fuck yourself. I'm not saying it was weird, but even the stork threw up. David. I've got something big and hairy under the desk.
Alan, don't be crass, it doesn't suit you.
I beg your pardon, I don't know what you're talking about. I was talking about Justin.
Oh.
No pun. You said the tongue in the ear and all.
Yeah.
Anyway, here's my oh no topical barometer.
So what's hot and what's not this week, Alan?
Oh, look what's going up, David. Rubbish dump lottery winners. Yes, a couple who live on a rubbish tip and have no teeth won £5 million on the lottery and vow it won't change their lives. Well, why did the fucking buy a ticket then? Don't buy a ticket! say the only luxuries they need are new teeth and a caravan. Ooh, get you posh and Beck. The newspapers are calling them Stig of the Dump Lotto winners. It was either that or the jammy trampy mental case.
What's next, Alan?
Look what's going down, David. The Jackson 5's bank balance. They're all going skints.
Price check. I need a price check on the party something wrong.
But the words of Marlon Jackson, Michael's brother, who's so badly off, he's having to work in a supermarket. I mean, as for poor Michael, he's trying to carry on as normal, living on a fairground with monkeys, llamas and David Guest. I mean, what can Michael do now? We are the world of Levers News Junior Sales Assistant. You know why I blame it on David? The boogie. Come on, it's a good joke. That's a good joke, David. That's a good joke.
That's my favourite joke,
that's
on
my favourite joke.
Yeah. What do you get? And finally, Alan.
They laugh at the horse cop. Oh, yeah, but no boogie. Look who's going up, David. And then into care. It's the obese Scots. Well, you're going to love this. Yes, yes, a family from Dundee have been told they need to lose weight or go into care. The issue first came to light when the eldest boy had a scan and the doctor couldn't tell if it was his heart or a cross-section of a Scotch egg. The kid's mum, who weighs 23 stone herself, hasn't stopped crying. Come on, those aren't tears. That's pure cooking oil coming out of her face. To Dundee in the first place because she thought it was made of cake. I believe you have some breaking entertainment news coming in.
Yeah, we're going to head straight over to Ben Shepherd at Entertainment Today.
Massive entertainment news just in. There's going to be a new film out this summer combining two of the country's biggest entertainment brands. Doctor Who are joining forces with the Carry On team for a summer blockbuster called Carry On Doctor Who. It might not be out till the summer, but you don't have to wait that long. We've got an exclusive trailer for you to have a look at.
Has never been more hilarious!
Oh, cheeky! Wait till the doctor gets here!
Sorry, Matt, I'm having a bit of trouble with my black hole. Ooh. I'd like to see your anus.
Doctor Who!
If you love innuendos, Carry On Doctor Who will give you one!
Nurse!
Yes, Doctor?
Have you got the samples?
No, I always walk like this. The other nurse has got it.
I bet she has.
Oh, Nurse Clitty! No one can ever find her.
Oh, cheeky!
Carry On Doctor Who. Once you've seen this film, you'll never look at a sonic screwdriver in the same way again. Ooh!
That's interesting. Unfortunately, it's not out to the summer, but we can go right back now to the Friday Night Project.
Well, I'll definitely be watching that this summer.
Yeah, me too. Why don't we say hello to the Wombats as well tonight, everybody?
Yeah.
How are you doing, guys?
We're good, actually. Yeah. Very good. Very good.